Welcome back to WWE2k23. This is the Shawn Michaels
pilot. Four of WWE's top superstars set for action here in a fatal four-way. As you see, R-Truth, Edge,
not been lucky enough to get hard games of three, so it's not options here.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the disqualification stipulation.
Good combination.
They need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where
and
you need to cross the line.
This gives you a free finisher.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to do this one.
And we also be coming with the
offense. And we just saw some serious offense.
So we're going to see what we can get. Hopefully you counter as well.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking
it. Pretty good fast lap price. So he's
he skirts away, living to fight another day. And did you hear the impact of that?
Pretty good card.
He's outside the ring now. Hope he's got a plan.
Not being too great with the counters.
I don't know what they're looking for here. And of course, Kendo sticks her always under the ring.
I think Shawn Michaels just kind of works through the ropes. Fucking sick, which is kind of cool. But no, it's really just one of those games.
To the WWE Universe.
Oh, what's that?
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach. Gets inside the ring. Turns that back on Truth.
I really should be doing more of those kind of things.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back. And that one scouted. Classic Orton. Edge caught him there. What a punch.
I am getting covered so many times in this house.
Edge one step ahead there. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
That rat ran really slow. Like, super slow.
And now with the Kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage. Series of reversals. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Three or four covers in a row by both of us.
Oh, HB's chisel, not above some mind games, it appears. He's heading back to the ring. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. And Truth capitalizes there. He may be in a bad way here.
Sometimes you get lucky with a pin without that, but
I think there's still some shock in the
air. Typically, you're
going
to have to go through the
that didn't produce a pinfall. Quick back elbow. Detour is that offense.
Okay, so see, I actually like this one because he ended up doing the pin at the same time I did. So that's actually my fastest one so far, and that clocked him at right around 4 minutes.
Here
so
is your winner.
That one was pretty awesome. It was honestly lucky last time to actually go for the pin at the same time he was doing his finisher with
that
the pin.
Might have been
so,
one of the most entertaining fatal four ways we've ever seen.
That I lucked out there. I mean, that was pretty intense. So, anyway, we're going to. And that FB, which is apparently the standard for this for me. And then we're going to see what we got. Yes, I definitely would call it. Definitely luck. And the 100 MFB, which is... Is it the worst one? That's probably the gold side plates, but it is pretty terrible. So that was win number 4. So let's move on. We'll cut this video off here, and we'll see you all later. I appreciate it.